London Reflections, Day 3. Peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you, dear friends. We read in Psalms 103, verses 1 to 6 like this. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all His benefits. Who forgives all our iniquities, who heals all your disease, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies your mouth with good things, so that your youth is renewed like the eagle. The Lord executes righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. This is the word of the Lord. Here, David says, O my soul, bless the Lord. Whether you feel it or you don't feel it, you have to bless the Lord. And if you bless the Lord like that, purposefully, seven benefits you will attain. And what are the benefits which David says here? The first benefit he says, God forgives your sins. You know, dear friends, if you keep praising God 24/7, God forgives your sins and God forgives the sins of those who are in your family. Maybe you have some effect of hereditary sins or your own sins and you're struggling, and God forgives that sins if you keep praising God always. And the second benefit, David says that God heals your disease. So if somebody is sick in your family, or if you are not feeling healthy today, this is your day to keep praising God. And I have seen many places and many people, when they began to praise God continuously, the disease disappeared from their body. You know, every malignant cells or disease or ailments which touches your body will be melted and destroyed or burnt out if you keep praising God. I didn't say here that David says that. And the third thing what David says that shows his love and kindness. You will experience God's love and God's mercy and God's kindness if you keep praising God. Even when you don't feel like praising, you simply keep praising. Then definitely you will get the love of God and you will be so happy always. And the fourth thing he says, God gives good things to eat. You know, today everywhere people are talking about the food. Food is dirty, no good food, everything is poisonous and we are unhealthy and the food is very dirty food. You know, in that way, if you keep praising God, God provides only good things to eat for you and for your family members. And the next thing what he says, David says that he restores your youthfulness. Nowadays all the women and men are so busy going to bodybuilding centers or for the, what you call, the body makeup items, and for everything you are spending a lot of money. But you don't need to spend a lot of money to be youthful always. The best thing, the word of God says, keep praising God. You know, if you keep praising God, your heart will be always at peace. And once if your heart and mind is peace, automatically your body will be youthful always. So the best remedy to be youthful is to praise God 24/7. And again he says he delivers us from oppression. If you are under some oppression, the deliverance is guaranteed if you can keep praise God. And the last thing, the seventh point, David says that God judges us righteously if we keep praising God. So when there is a problem with your neighbors or with court case or with police or somebody who is harassing you and troubling you, if you need the justice, the best way, simply keep praising God. If you keep on praising God 24/7, everything will be good for you. May Almighty God bless you. Peace be with you.